to bring somebody to him.
Amen.
And usually how we bring them to him is by what we done been through.
That's right, amen.
Because what you done been through, you can talk about.
Yes.
Amen.
That you ain't been through, you can lie about.
Yes.
Because you really don't know. But that you've been through, you know exactly how that feels. Yes. And the great thing I was telling Delisha on yesterday, the great thing about our God is the people that he wants in your army, he usually brings them right to you.
Yes.
You don't have to go find them. You don't have to go search for them. They usually come straight to you because it's something that they need from you. Whether it's a hug, whether it's a kiss, whether it's just a smile and have compassion on. God designed those people to come into your life. And they are designed to come in your life so you can start building your army. We are designed to have an army, ladies. And it ain't just our kids. And it ain't just our stinking husband. Y'all better not tell you what God was talking about. God is putting people that you probably would have never went to in a million years in your life. I would have never thought to be friends with that one. That's what I've been saying sometimes. But God sent them to me. So I could begin my army. And guess what the army